So the glue has set for a while. So that's why I set the glue. So when I apply it, there it is. That's how the one the glue has set. And I will apply it over here. Give a appearance of a uneven part, and okay, now to cover that all up, I have one final piece here. So I'm deciding, because I lifted it out, if I need this piece. I think I might need it. Should lay first cut in two. One piece lays here. Piece I lay there. Just a title. Now, final stage.
too hot, burn the hair. Bristle brush. Yes, it's shedded. Sorry guys, I got distracted by the hair. I'm thinking how much hair there is and how much I'm going to brush it. So much shedding on the floor. Now is the bangs are getting straightened. So the extra piece I cut, I didn't need. Got some more toilet paper and clean off the glue container. Put the extra hair. Pieces back together. Because the next is going to be back to locks. So the next tutorial, let's see, will be back to locks. you see? Wonderfully timed. Time for work. Have a great day, guys.